Welcome back, everybody. We are back at Mass Effect. We are currently trying to stop an asteroid from hitting Terra Nova, which is I want to think it's an Earth planet. Not 100% sure, but there's a bunch of people down there that we are trying to save. We have one torch left to go get, I believe, if I remember correctly. But everyone, welcome to the stream. Welcome to watching the video. Oh, for a second, I thought I was restarting. I had a small panic moment. I was like, wait, I don't want to lose all my stuff. Yep, so we are dealing with this. We have to walk through it, which is not ideal. Because last time I got blown up. Am I using a sniper? That's a sniper rifle. Oh, goodness. You know what? We're going to do this. Everyone get back to the Mako. Oh, they go back in. If I go back in, that's BS right there. That is some straight donkey. Alright. But I don't know why I had a sniper. Can I use throw from all the way to the freak over here? Almost. Ah! I died. I killed everybody. I'm all good. I have a save right there. I need to get to the, like, the corner, but I want to. Oh, goodness. I've never used a sniper in this game before. Damn. Say, how many shots of the sniper does it take for you to go down? He got back up. What? But I wasn't on one. I don't remember this being this difficult from last time. I don't like coming from this side. I'm gonna go to the other side. I didn't mean to hit it. Goodness. There we go. Let's go this way. Last time I came from this side. So I don't know why I had my sniper on, but... disarm blasting caps, because I don't want to walk that back. I don't have a clear shot. You put singularity right there. Release the Baron. Everyone go. Get over here. Oh, that was quick. Search this. These descriptions aren't that hard. It's like playing other game, like Simon Says. No, not Simon Says. I don't know, the one where you had to, like, pick the colors. I forgot what that was called. Hello? Okay. After this, we go to the main building. Oh, I failed. Uh-oh. There we go. Didn't hit that first button quite fast enough.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
So I'm not sure if that was a good decision. I'd put someone else in charge of the slave trading, but... trying to get 100% Paragon or 100% Renegade, and I didn't do it correctly earlier, so now I have to do like all Paragon, which is not terrible. But I put my Mako. Dude, where's my car? Actually, where did I put it? Should be over here. There it is. It's like a freaking football field away from me. Now we get to go face Balak in the main facility. Hopefully, find these scientists that were supposedly still alive. And then go from there. The main facility is... yep. It's back here. Off we go. Boost. And there's Terra Nova. Can I make it up this mountain? Question of Mako. Oh goodness. There it is. We gotta take out the rocket turrets. There's one right here to my left. Open. I leveled up. Goodness. Rockets everywhere. I got all the turrets. Yeah. Got all the turrets. Without destroying the Mako. Alright. Into the main facility. There should be at least one scientist alive in here. And there's going to be a bunch of Batarians. Metagel. I always need more Metagel. Look at that tree, that's cool. I immediately lost my shields. Oh, goodness. Using your biotics without me telling you. They are a goodness. That's a drone. It like sets up like a gun. All my guns overheated. Someone keeps hitting us with sabotage. Ugh! Don't keep overheating my weapons. Getting out of that freaking corridor, that was nothing but pain. Goodness, that was a pain in the booty. Is this guy just hiding?
Thank you.
You guys blinking funny. So I got a new Omni tool. Nice. Get off this rock. Oh goodness. If that's that room. Where they blew up. That's terrible. How do I get out of here? Do I need to go into there? My little exclamation mark's on it. Yeah, I don't know what the point of going in there was for, because, yeah. Okay, let's keep going. Robin. Oh, there we go. I was like, how do I get out of here? This is getting annoying. I'm just running in a circle. Back to the Normandy. Okay. Back to the Normandy. There we go. Okay, let's see what we can we do next. Down to the bottom and see what we can do. Hydra system, Argos Rogue cluster. Okay, so we're going to Hydra, Argos Rogue. We're just gonna go take care of this. And of course, let's look at all the planets. want to look at the other planets. That's the one we need to go to, obviously. Stress signal, all that. Got a Turian signal from that planet. Let's look at this one. Oh, look at that. It's pretty blue. Cyber. Is there a missing planet? Am I freaking out? Oh, it's this guy. I was like, am I wigging? What's happening here? I forgot what planet I need to land on. Immediately, this one. Level 2 heat. But you can't stay outside too long. That's all that is. Alright, who should we take? Let's take Garrus and good old Liara. Still gotta get those biotic achievements. I got lift. I need to get throw. I can't believe I haven't gotten throw yet, which is just kind of bull honky at this point. Alright. Let's see what this planet's got to offer. Okay, transponder signal. Let's go ahead and go north to the anomaly, to the debris, and then we'll go south. If I can get up this mountain, goodness. Hope I can get up that mountain. Goodness. That's a little steep. I think if I go up this way and go like into it from the side, it might work. Go! Some kind of Turian artifact? Okay, cool. Now we're gonna go to the debris. Hopefully it's a little easier to get to. Oh good gracious. The dunk 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 dunk. Don't mind me as I bounce around like there's no tomorrow, apparently. Good thing this vehicle's all terrain. Oh, I lost my frames. There we go. Once I get a capture card, that will stop. Hopefully. If it doesn't, be upset. Whee. There we go. Pfft. I was like, can we get into the Mako? To the distress signal. Whee! We're on the road again. With the lack of a road, but we're there. Trying to get places. Up the hell. I was expecting a bounce from that, honestly. Ooh, there's a freaking resource right next to it, too. I'm gonna go get that. Those don't show up on the maps. I think it's kind of basic to have a bad feeling about all of it. Let's get this resource real quick. Wow, that was easy. Get back to the wreckage. This is a terrible feeling. It's just that. These things all even traps. It's terrible. Oh, can I not turn it off? So what do I do now? Oh, that's all I need to do? Okay. That was quicker than I expected. Okay, so we need to go back to, I need to go back to the Citadel. I gotta deliver a few things. So that is where we are going to. We're going to the Citadel. Gotta talk to the consort. Need to go find Nasina. I forgot her name, honestly. And then we gotta talk to the reporter too. And probably find that adoring fan somewhere. Not that he's like amazing, but someone to talk to. Let's go. And we're off. Exit Normandy. Let's take Tally and Garrus. No, let's just take Garrus. No, I'll take Liara too. Why not?
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
I like how Liara has eyebrows. Not all Asaris have eyebrows. Elevator open. After years of poor economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Theros is finally returning to profit. New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeni. Exogeni's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased. That's good. They finally turned a profit after I took away the mind control plant that was destroying them. Alrighty, let's see. Let's go to Presidium locations? Concert chambers. Yes, that's when you go. Go talk to her first. Wait, do I need to talk to her? No, I don't. I need to go to over there. Don't need to talk to the concert. I already did the quest for the consort. She's fine. I need to talk. There's next over there. I'm intrigued. Move, Garrus. There's also something. There is something in there. I have so many little arrows and stuff on my mini map. I don't know what to do. I haven't been back to the Citadel in a hot minute either. Well, that was good, I guess. Can I go up here and just talk to her? Last time I had to have an appointment.
Commander, I recently received a lovely note from Septimus. Thank you for speaking with him. Even the Alcor diplomat has withdrawn his condolences.
It was my honor to be with you.
You are too kind, Commander, but I would not expect you to help me with the kindness of your heart. I also have one more thing to do, if you are interested.
I'd be honored.
I offer a gift of words, an affirmation of who you are and who you will become. Your skin, tough as the scales on any terrain, and yielding. A wall between you and everyone else, but it protects you, makes you strong. That strength is what kept you alive when everyone around you was dying. You alone survived. You will continue to survive. This may be who you are, but it is not who you will become. It only forms the basis for your future greatness. Remember these words when doubt descends from your mind.
You have quite a gift, Shayera.
Thank you. Not everyone appreciates it, as you know. Never underestimate the power of words. Here, Commander, in light of your efforts with the Alcor Ambassador, I would like you to have this small treat.
What is it?
A small mystery. I have never learned its use or purpose, but I sense it is time for me to pass it on. And now I must ask you to leave. I have done everything I can.
Nice. Okay, so apparently I didn't finish her quest. I had to go talk to her one more time. But now we have a small trinket. And want to buy frame rate. I am so sorry. That must be annoying to try and watch. Go this way. Oh, look, we get to look at the Krogan statue. They got the battle helmet on and everything. Oh, it's you I get to talk to.
Welcome to Presidium Tourism Terminal 3. Here in the financial district, a number of businesses offer various goods and services to their exclusive clientele. The statue you see before you was commissioned to honor the Krogan soldiers who gave their lives to protect Citadel space during the Rachni Wars. In the aftermath of the Krogan rebellions, several embassies petitioned to have the statue removed. However, this motion was eventually quashed by the council.
I think if you have Rex with you, he mentions the genophage and thanks for the Rachni Wars. Because, like, obviously they... Who are you?
Word travels. Your name comes up in certain circles. I'm acquainted with a pair of powerful crime bosses. They're hiding on remote worlds, and I have the coordinates. You could do the galaxy a favor.
And what do you get out of this?
We share interests in certain cooperative ventures.
Practices of force.
expression of my bravado. I have no intention of attempting to murder you. You are the first human specter, and you are doing important work for humanity. I have no interest in red sand or slavery. Anyone who does deserves to die. Our needs are aligned.
Fine. She does take over both of them. I believe we see her later on. Goodness, these two are yelling.
I know you're hurting, Rebecca, but don't let your grief hurt your baby too.
Can I help with anything?
Perhaps you can talk some sense into her.
I don't need anyone to talk sense into me, Michael. I'm not undergoing the treatments.
Sister-in-law here is pregnant, and she's refused to let the baby undergo gene therapy in utero.
I'm certain that she has a good reason. I'd like to hear both sides. My husband, Jacob, died from a rare heart condition several months ago.
There's a chance that the baby could develop the same heart condition, but routine gene therapy can eliminate it.
A very small chance, Michael. And extranet reports say that therapy could harm the child.
It's less dangerous than the genetic enhancements that every soldier in the Alliance receives.
What are the chances that your child will develop a heart condition? According to the doctors, there's a 1 in 50 chance. And if my baby develops the condition, medical treatments are available.
Which are nowhere near as effective as simply getting the gene therapy.
What are the chances that gene therapy could hurt the baby?
1 in 300 at most.
But extranet articles say there could still be long-term complications we don't know about. Don't you understand? If my baby is that 1 in 300, I would always wonder if I killed my baby for nothing. It's Rebecca's child, Michael. I think you should honor her decision.
Damn it, she's not choosing. She's acting blindly out of grief.
Of course she is. So are you. Yelling at her will not bring your brother back.
How dare you? I'm trying to do what's best for the baby.
Then support the baby's mother. Stand with her when she makes the tough decisions.
This baby is the only thing my brother... It's all I have left in me. I need to know that the baby's safe.
It's all I have left too, my friend.
I just want Jacob's child to be safe. Why don't give up that much?
You will. I promise. Thank you for talking with us. I appreciate it.
How did I get renegade for that? Oh, it's because I yelled at him? He was yelling at a pregnant woman. Who does that? For her husband being passed several months, she didn't look that pregnant. Just saying, no. Is this another? Yeah, it's another little kiosk. Just wandering around, trying to figure out where I need to go. Where do I need to go? Embassy. I need to go over here to the sauna. Yeah. I did pretty much a huge circle around the presidium. The preaching Hanar.
Talk to the Hanar for you.
purchase an evangelical program to spread the truth of the Enkindling.
That's all the wants. Why not just buy the permit?
The truth of the Enkindlers is universal. This one humbly believes that the truth should not be suppressed. Exacting payment as a means of imposing limits upon the truth is an abrogation of this one's religious freedom.
Is this really how you want to represent the Enkindlers?
The truth of the Enkindlers must be made known. They gave the Hanar language and gave the universe the mass relay. This one only wishes to spread the truth to any who will listen. There is no intent to cause trouble.
Is this how the Enkindlers would want you to use this gift of consciousness?
The Enkindlers would wish for their message to be spread to all sentient races.
If the Protheans had wanted you to force your message on the unwilling, they'd have said so.
This one hears wisdom. Perhaps enthusiasm has clouded judgment in this matter. This one departs now. And will not intrude upon the Presidium again.
Yeah.
I see the Hanar is there. Thank you.
Happy to help.
Here, for your assistance in this matter. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should report to my superiors.
Cool. Got Omnigeo. Alright, let's keep going. That one actually went pretty smoothly. Last time I tried to talk to the Hanar, yeah, it was it was a mess. Not sure where the reporter's at. She's somewhere around here. She's probably in the wards. Avena. The Nasana is in the bar. Well, in the lounge. There are my friends again.
Yes, Shepard? Did you find my sister?
Dahlia's dead, and I know she was blackmailing.
So the truth comes out. Surely you can understand why I'm right. If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. They'd revoke my clearance or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. That is why I misled you. I could not risk you exposing me. But now that Dahlia is out of the picture, it's no longer a problem.
I would have helped if you'd just told me the truth.
Perhaps you're right. We have trust issues in my family. Obviously. I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find me not satisfactory.
You're a diplomat on your way up the ranks. Could be handy to have a Spectre grow as your favor.
You make a good point. Anyone can come up with credits. I can give you authorization to purchase prototype Asari mods. I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list.
Cool. Now I can buy Asari mods. I need to not have him. Go find Emily Wong. Go down. Hit the transport, go to the wards. Go to the markets. I think she'll be there. I think. Thank you. Appreciate it. Yep, there she is.
Sure, he
Oh, Flux is up here. I haven't been to Flux yet. Little casino. I guess we're gonna go try and save the sister from being an informant. Let me get turned around a bit. How do I get the cores done? It's over here. I have to go down over here. I think the next time we see him, I believe he has armor on. I think we end up having to like beat him up to get him to stop.
I need to go. I'm not a stripper. I don't get paid to stay.
Well, that didn't. So you guys go back to Rita. What was the ominous music that just played? Are they all about the seasick? Go check, talk to Chetek.
No offense, Commander. What the hell were you thinking?
I don't follow you.
You could have blown Janet's cover.
We were just getting information, Chet.
I gathered.
To go. Am I going the right way? Yes. No, this to the docking bay. Don't want to go there. Don't want to go to the Presidium either. To the markets. Lower markets.
Oh, that's close enough, Armin. You got my payment?
Do you have the mods?
Show her the goods.
Looks good.
Damn straight it is. These mods are the best in the market. Now hand over my credits.
Here you go.
Okay, cool. Didn't turn into a firefight this time. That's good. Back to the rapid transit. I did that last time too. Went to Presidium thinking about CSEC. something. I like how some of the guns like fold and unfold. So hopefully this will get her sister out of Corazon. I guess I'll put her back in Flux. I don't know.
Come in. Here you have something for me.
Here's your shipment, Jellic.
Excellent. This is everything I need. Maybe more than I need. Here, Commander, take this. I will need it. You can have some pain. I appreciate your help. Again, Shepard.
Yeah. Now, do I need to go talk to her sister again? Perfect. Alright. Well, I think I'm going to end this here. Thank y'all all for watching. I will see y'all next time. Y'all have a great afternoon.